Well, there's my finished battery. I'm going to show you guys the testing I did now to get it to this stage. It wasn't much really, but I thought I'd give it a good little thorough testing, which I'm sure I did. And yeah, I'm going to play the rest of that for you now. And then the finished product. Not too bad if you don't say so myself. Awesome. Oh, I need to stick these on. This and these. Yeah, I don't know. Right, these batteries are now married together. They're in 10S 5P. I'm going to pop on my grid tie inverter to start sucking some juice out of it. I want to see how much the individual cells drop voltage. And I'm going to do a test on all the cells right the way across. I'm going to have to let it run up and then settle. Hopefully the wires don't set on fire. We'll soon see. There's about 30 amps. 35, Jesus. Right, that's about it. So we're on 3.47. Six, that's fine. Let's see what I'm doing. Yeah, it's fine. Let's get the last one properly. Let's do it again. 3.3. Water's getting a bit warm now. 3.3. Yeah, sand. So that's a good little that should work quite well now. It's better than it works better than it did before anyway. I'm quite happy with that, and I'm gonna turn it off now because it's far too many amps for these little, for these 5-pack of batteries. And they're starting to warm up a bit now as well. So that's gonna be it for this. Right then, see you in a bit. Oh, one more test. Just see how much it comes back up. I'm quite happy with that. Right then, see you next time. Right, I'm going to try a bit of a load test. I want to try and see what this cell's doing under load. I've got a 20 to 45 volt grid tie inverter that I've connected to this battery. So I'm going to turn that on, and that's going to give us probably about maybe a 30 amp load or something. It'll just take a minute to warm up. But as soon as it does, we'll see the voltage start dropping. When it's ready. There we go. So it's going to decide where the best power point is. Let's just about there ish. A bit more. Should settle. So let's say 250, 250, 250, 250, 250, 250, 250, 250, 170. So in fact, the solid I thought was a bit dodgy. Seems to be performing fairly well. These poor batteries, I'm putting them on a maximum bloody load test. And they've gone right down to their almost empty value. Wires are warming up nicely. What voltage is that actually? If I can tell. Oh, that's top, that's bottom. 32. Let's turn that off. So they seem to be performing okay, as far as I can tell. I don't know if it's wise to leave in that wet cell, basically. What do you reckon? Yeah, that's warm, that's warm. I'm not surprised. That's warm, that's warm. That's warm. Warm, 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 and that's warm. It's all the same kind of temperature. Maybe it was just water in there or something. I don't know, maybe someone else could tell me.